Hello there. Hi. How are you?
Hello there.
Nice to see you, Mr. President.
Well,
a little different place to see
yes,
you.
Yes, another good opportunity.
Yes, sir.
Well, sorry to hear that you're leaving us, but I know it has to happen. You probably be glad to get back to the Navy. Out of the hills.
Very different, very interesting, and a real pleasure to be there. But like you say, it's always the time always comes to move on.
Yeah, we have a little something here.
Attention to orders. The President of the United States takes pleasure in presenting the Legion of Merit to Commander James A. Rispoli, Civil Engineer Corps, United States Navy, for service as set forth in the following: for exceptionally meritorious conduct in the performance of outstanding service as commanding officer of the Presidential Retreat at Camp David, Maryland, from May 1983 to July 1985. Commander Rispoli consistently demonstrated professional competence of the highest order and performed all duties with great distinction. Through his keen insight, superb leadership, attention to detail, and technical ability, he and his men provided the highest degree of support during all presidential visits. Because of Commander Rispoli's initiative and professionalism, Camp David's security upgrade program was a total success. Vast improvements in airspace control procedures, perimeter security systems, and emergency response systems were realized through his tireless efforts. He accomplished all these and still maintained a quality environment for his men, who realized, under his expert guidance, impressive reenlistment and promotion statistics. By his outstanding professionalism, astute knowledge, and loyal devotion to duty, Commander Rispoli reflected great credit upon himself and upheld the highest traditions of the United States Naval Service. For the President, John Layman, Secretary of the Navy.
Camp David is better for your having been there.
Thank you, sir.
Having been there before you, I know where I speak.
Thank you, sir.
Hold that, sir. Oops.
Yes, sir.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Again, thank you.
It's been my pleasure. And I'll see you again before.
Oh, I know. We've got a couple of weekends yet.
Yes, sir.
Say goodbye.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Thank you.
See you. Goodbye there, young man.
Just one more picture. Is it the certificate then?
Oh, yes.
All set, sir.
Inside is a jar with the seal engraved on it, but the jar is filled with jelly beans.
Wow. What do you say?
Thank you.
You are more than welcome.
The biggest box for the littlest people. Mr. President, thank you very much.
Well, thank you. We'll see you in the hill.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Right. Goodbye.
Get it crossways.
Spread it out and coming in.
Richard Petty, Mr. President.
Yes, Mr. President.
His wife, left
hello,
wife.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, sir. How are you?
Pleased to meet you, sir.
Please.
Okay.
Right here. Sure.
Yeah.
You hadn't been in that many of them. I think we were up here to put the car in the concern. Deal, and we didn't have the car that we used size with the driver. So while we was up here, we know you had plenty of time to be playing around as we brought the car in the And we just wanted to tell you that we really appreciated you coming last year. That really did make some a lot of good. I hope it helped you in the campaign. What do you think?
You've got our support. We really thank you for grace. We're working for you in North Carolina. You and our fine senator here too.
If you have any trouble with Jesse, let us know.
Well, don't say that.
Actually, what he's doing, Mr. President, he wants you to use that for the White House limousine and get you to drive it around town.
For a week or two.
Well, why don't you open up the hood and let him see
it? Let's see what mission.
I know for all the racing people, it was really neat. That's what we was talking about. We don't have all the smog control and stuff. We do it straight up. Well, it looks like a stock car, so it's got Pontiac wheel on the Ford and any kind of glass. But it's American people in love with a car, and this is what makes our relationship so great.
Cut him out, and I'll pass you a bill on the straightaway.
He saw us run at Daytona 200 mile an hour, so he knew we run along pretty good. He and myself were beating and banging on each other that last lap.
That guy had the car top.
Right. Yeah, you did. Got in on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's prettier here than that.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay. We're just going to get over to the car. Yeah, this looks like a good time in here.
This is color wheel brighten things up.
He is the chairman of the board of commissioners in Randolph County this last year.
Sorry. You don't look after our budget. Somebody like comes home and don't talk to me.
See you on the next 200.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll be back for that one.
All right.